territory held by rebels fighting against the dictatorship of Bashar al-Assad. What is striking is the number of children, inhaling just a hint of the gas, overwhelmed their nervous systems. All of their nerves fired at the